guys, this concert is actually a little circle of life for both the seventh grade director myself and Mr. Trammell, who's the eighth grade director, went to school in Kentucky. In 1977, I was in this band as a trumpet player. And somebody was up there conducting. And you know what I know is someday one of these guys will be up here conducting, doing this as a vocation, as a passion. It's not a job. I knew when I was 15, this is what I wanted to do. I'm still doing it. I'm 2.5. It's something that if your child is really interested in a career in music for a while, encourage it. Because, you know, it might be a passion that seems to have a lot of passion.